Sharp gets another go. Two decoy runs, and Steve Bruce scores. Now there's a rare one for you.